Hi guys, I am going to show you how to bypass FOP Lava Iris Tablet S.
Put any SIM card with contacts, okay? Any SIM card as you wish. Then actually I put locked SIM card, no matter if lock needed or no needed, no problem, okay? Just unlock the SIM card after I follow my steps. Add one contact, no matter, you add one more time, any contact, select from your SIM card. Okay, then send us message m.youtube.com. Download Apex Launcher APK. Most important, you have to download a 3.3 version. Do not download any other version. After install and open Apex Launcher, then go to Google Chrome. After you download TechnoCare APK, okay. TechnoCare APK. Almost finished downloading. Then install TechnoCare APK. Disable Google Play services. Again, go to register an account, then add an account, Google account, any Google account as well. Thank you for watching my video. Please like and subscribe.